Hello everybody, my name is Horrific Ninja, and today I have a little nice video for you guys, roughly 10 minutes long, and we're going to be talking about this summer, summer of 2016, the summer of content. And what that basically means is there is a plan for the summer for you guys, and I just thought that you guys deserve to know what's going to be going on for the summer in terms of content, because I do have quite a bit planned. First of all, FFAR gameplay, it's a couple weeks old. Actually, it's 2 weeks old during the Crypto Key weekend. And I got this out of that special weapons bribe, which I was amazingly surprised that I actually got a decent weapon, considering I've only gotten melee weapons up until now from the supply drops. And the gameplay is pretty damn good playing with Ryan. And that's about it about that awesome domination gameplay. But anyway, there are quite a few things that are going to be happening this summer. And you can consider this pre-announcements for announcement trailers. So first of all, there is something secret. I'm not going to reveal really what it is. It is for Call of Duty. It's very, very secret. I'm in the works with that currently, getting that all set up. The second thing, also in Black Ops, is I don't know if any of you guys were here a couple of years ago. Actually, it'd be 3 years ago this summer. Last Black Ops game, Black Ops 2, I hosted a Black Ops 3 tournament. And I just thought I'd let you guys know that that is actually going to be coming back. We're going to be doing a Black Ops 3 tournament on Xbox One, possibly PS4, depending on what it is. If I can get my hands on a PS4, we'll do it on PS4. But otherwise, it will be on Xbox One. So that's going to be coming up. That'll probably be mid-June, late June, early July, mid-July. So I'd say anywhere between mid-June to mid-July, within that month, will be a tournament in Black Ops 3. And I'll discuss more about that. But basically, it's just a 3v3 tournament with teams of three. First place gets a prize, second place gets a prize, third place gets a prize. And it's pretty much it. Pretty simple. So there's that Black Ops 3. So two big things coming in Black Ops 3. Or Black Ops, rather. One of them I cannot really talk about because I'm still working on it. And the other one is going to be confirmed, so it's going to happen. It's just when I can get time off of work and I don't have class, then I can go ahead and get that done. And I know there are some people in high school still, so I don't want to do it while people are still in school or some people are still in college. So I'm going to wait until mid-June to July. The third thing is coming in Minecraft, which is something new for Minecraft. So stay tuned for an announcement about that. If you've been a longtime watcher of the channel, you might have seen this a little while ago. Not really gonna do too much, say too much about that. I'm cutting it together the trailer now, and then you guys can actually expect that to be coming out within the next 2 weeks. I'd say by June the latest, so within the next week and a half, you will see a trailer about that. So that's three things. We got two things in Black Ops and a thing in Minecraft, which you guys, if you have been watching the channel for a long time, like I said, you have seen it before. The fourth thing, and this is pretty big, because it's going to involve a lot of time. And I'm super excited. This is probably the thing I'm most excited about. Is there is a game coming out in June. It has a name. It's actually called No Man's Sky. It is, if you guys don't know what it is, it's a procedurally generated universe with 18 billion planets, with unique planets, unique creatures, unique ships, unique dialects, unique everything. Everything. They generated a bunch of assets, threw them in a bunch of formulas, and then came up with something that looks totally unique for each planet that you go to. By the way, 28-0 start. I thought that was pretty cool. I was hyped when that happened. I was going for a nuclear, but unfortunately I didn't get it. And this game is huge. It's purported to be the biggest game. It's got a lot of promises. It's pre-ordered. I'm getting it on PC. It's PC and PS4. One server, everybody's on the same server, but chances are you're not going to find anybody because it's a universe. It's huge. 18 billion billion planets is a lot. I forget what the statistic was, but if every player were to discover 500 planets per minute, they wouldn't find all the planets for like 1,000 years or something like that, which is pretty insane. So I'm going to be doing a full let's play of that. I mean, 100% full let's play, at least for the summer. It's going to be a game comes out, and I'm just going to record probably the first 100 hours of my playthrough. And then when I get back up to school, it's not going to be easy to record, so I don't know what I'll do in terms of that. But that is something I am very, very excited for. And then, of course, the release date on that, I believe, is June 21st or June 20th. It's around then. So you guys can expect that to see that pretty spot on after release. I'll do a session and then render out the videos, throw them up, and then continue to do that. So that's our summer of content. Other than like the standard Black Ops 3 stuff, I'm trying to get way more into zombies. Now that Zetsubou No Shima has released, I played 5 or 6 games. I'm probably going to do another commentary on that in addition to the first attempt, because I've been learning some things, playing through it, working through it. So the only thing that sucks with that is I don't get that first like view of it like I did for Black Ops. The map would come out, I'd get up super early and just play the map and learn it. And that's what I wanted to do for Black Ops 2, but I can't because I don't have a PS4, so there's a possibility of me getting a PS4. So I might do that, just the way I can get zombies videos out sooner. Then of course, there's a lot of games I want to play on PS4, like Uncharted, The Last of Us. There's just so much. I have a lot of friends on PS4. And then of course, you just got your standard Minecraft, Black Ops 3, other games, GTA, Rocket League, maybe, depending on, you know, what we record in. A lot more work with Flashy, who receives a shout out. I have yet to have a recording session where audio has gone well, so hopefully the next time we record, I can get some good audio and some good gameplay. I actually have some Minecraft that I should cut together and put out for you guys, because it's pretty entertaining. It's a good group of guys. I'm excited to be working. So those are our things. June is going to be a very busy month in terms of announcements and starting things. And I am very excited. One more thing. I don't know if you guys know, but I'm a huge fan of LEGO Star Wars. I just bought the complete saga because it's backwards compatible now. And I'm going to be doing probably a Let's Play of the new LEGO Star Wars game, the Force Awakens ones, probably. Speaking of backwards compatible, I completely forgot about this, even though I've been playing it. Black Ops 1 is backwards compatible, which I guess we'll make a separate video about that. Most people probably already know, but it just means that there's things going to be happening, coming to the channel. And Black Ops, so don't be surprised if you see something. But thank you guys so much for watching. The 28 no start was great. Kind of fell off. I think I had 6 deaths or something, so it would have been nice to get a flawless gameplay, but I enjoyed it. I had a lot of fun playing this game. Getting back into Black Ops 3 because of the new zombies. So that's pretty exciting. So I hope you guys are ready for this summer content. If you have any suggestions or things I should do, you can leave a comment. Adios.